Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Now in this video today we're going to be at the skate park and we're going to be testing out the WL Toys 144001. So I'm going to give you a quick blast around here. I'm going to try not to break it, but I can't promise that, so just going to see how she gets on. Enjoy the video, guys. Drive shaft popped out. Right, so far guys, nothing broke on it yet. Nope. The only thing what happened, one of the drive shafts popped out. But apart from that, it's all looking good. Oh, that's broke so far. The only thing I will say, guys, is the batteries don't seem to last long at all in this. I think that's because of the size of the motor in it. Obviously it's not brushless, so But so far, apart from that wing what's broke, it's been all right. Yeah, she's looking good. Not sure if the gears sound a little bit. Oh, I bent that drive shaft. I think it's fair to say that wing has had it. Alright, should we try that again? Why not? Ooh. That was not good. That was really not good landing. What actually happened? The battery's come out for a start, that's completely wrecked. So unfortunately guys, that's it for this one. As you can see, it's broke off the top of that shock there, that screw in there, and obviously the wing. But other than that, it's not bad. It's all fixable. Anyway guys, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed the video. See you on the next one.